busy because look at all the snow that's falling from the sky. Thank you, Scott. What a lovely picture.
Now, if you look closely at Alexandra's picture, you can see Father Christmas. Look, there's his long white beard and he's got his red coat on with the white trim and a hat, look, with a bobble on the end.
Ben has sent us a picture of Father Christmas too. Father Christmas is looking quite green in this picture. We like that. And he's got a big star right on his chest there. And we think Father Christmas is a bit of a star too, Ben.
Thank you. Evelyn has made a collage. And if you have a look, it's a Christmas tree. Look at that. It's a furry felt Christmas tree with baubles on and Christmas presents underneath.
Yes, thank you to everyone who sent us a picture. Keep them coming in, please, to the usual address for wintry pictures.
Now that's all we've got time for here on CBeebies on BBC Two.
But why not take a look at the CBeebies channel, because it's playtime all the time. See you soon. Bye.
Bye.
Theirs is a universe that has to be seen to be believed.
David Attenborough on the trail of the insect super societies who've colonised everywhere on Earth, building skyscraper-style homes and to guarantee the planet's very survival. Life in the Undergrowth, Wednesday at 9 on BBC One.
This Christmas, small heroes will make a big difference.
Sam, Bob, Pat, and a shark called Finbar. Plus a galaxy of CBB superstars.
Hooray!
Excellent day!
Their mission, to bring peace on Earth.
What's that all about?
It's coming soon to a household near you.
Gosh!
CBeebies Christmas. It's magical.
A cute puppy runs away to join his tough, wild relatives in the outback. Follow the adventures of Napoleon here on BBC Two at 10 past 11. But first, a real-life Disney adventure with a little orphaned elephant.
Do you want to go out tonight and watch Les Dennis in Panto? Our service hit.
I was destined for greatness until you tricked me into having this loving family.
You're a filthy girl, aren't you?
This Christmas, homemade will once again reign supreme. Fresh shall conquer frozen. Succulent can overcome scrawny. And one man shall tempt us to fresh waters, whilst another freezes from tasteless turkey forever.
My Christmas wish would be that everyone tried to buy local food as much as possible.
Saviours of our festive feasts, Rick Stein and the Food Heroes, tonight at 9 on BBC Two.
Christmas, escape to bark. Every note, night and day on BBC Radio 3.
The latest version is a box office hit, but some would say the original is still the best. Fay Wray stars in the 1930s black and white King Kong here on BBC 2 at 1:25.